Second row come forward now. This is the G6 tab stake. Just about set. Green lights on. Mr. Curie, box seven, the favourite. Ready now. Set. Racing. Mr. Curie began brilliantly. Look at her go. She tries to clear them. Spring Glass is booting through just to try and keep her off the rail. She ran wide though. She's in second, getting into Bother Tattachilla. Balances again to run to third. Fourth placing Billy Fixit, and a gap away then to Emily Judge and Aston Sigrid. Well, Spring Glass in front, led by two. Mr. Curie really has to go after it now. Now she's digging in. She's coming at Spring Glass. They're clear of Tattachilla. Oh, going up. Mr. Curie hits the lead. The rulings run continues, and Mr. Curie won by three. Spring Glass second, Tattachilla rattled late, then Billy Fixit, Aston Sigrid, Emily Judge. That's a good win. Times around 30 even. Mr. Curie, number seven for Benny Rawlings, wins again. Had to really earn that. Spring Glass made her really chase hard off the back. She was still a length and a half off Spring Glass. Eventually she got up alongside and then moved away. She's a nice progressive type, and defeats Spring Glass. And Tattachilla will get third, two gets fourth,